Bonnie Crombie, City Councillor for Ward 5 in Mississauga, and it's Saturday, April 27th. We have had just a fantastic day. We've had an Earth Day with park cleanups and an eco fair. We started off this morning at Frank McKechnie Community Center, where we had a pancake breakfast, and then we did a park cleanup with all the kids that came out. We must have had 100 kids this morning. And then in the afternoon, we were decorating waste bins at Frank McKechnie. Later on in the afternoon, we came here to the beautiful Malton Community Center, where we had another park cleanup of the Malton Greenbelt. Following that, we had an eco fair. We've had fantastic sponsors come and join us. We've had Sims Recycling, where we had an e-waste drop-off. We had UAE Exchange, which offered free pizzas and samosas. We had the Malton Moms join us, EnterSource and EcoSource, the Sierra Club, and we had fantastic support from Mississauga City staff, TRCA, the Conservation Authority, and everyone. But the best part of the afternoon was the Ontario Falconry Center, and they did a live birds of prey demonstration, which maybe you can see in the background, featuring owls, falcons, and hawks. Just an incredible, incredible day, and we had great weather, and I hope you were here to join us. Thanks very much, everyone.
The clouds are gone, the days are long, and everything is great. It's springtime. And now I'm